Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Chandresh Jain with us from Hiraeus. Hello, sir.
Hi, Nisha.
Sir, can you just let us know about Hiraeus, what it is all about, like how it came into the solar industry and what are the projects that are in pipeline of Hiraeus?
Hiraeus is actually a German group with a 23 billion plus turnover across globe in 120 countries. Hiraeus Photovoltaic is one of the business unit of Hiraeus Group, and they are almost 10 years old. The main product of Hiraeus Photovoltaic is silver paste, metallization paste, which are used in solar cell manufacturing. And we have almost 40% market share in this sector. We have a production facility at Singapore, Europe, China, Taiwan, and R&D facility at US. In India, we have a market presence in last 6 years, and we have been planning to expand many more raw material technological high to support the local manufacturers out here.
If we talk about technology, like how it differs from other manufacturers?
When we talk of technology, as we said, we have a patent portfolio of 150 plus patents in our team. We have 30 plus scientists working on. Our product is basically the soul of a solar cell. So when we improve our paste, the cell efficiency improves and the module efficiency improves. So there is, we are working on right on the heart of the module to improve the overall efficiency. And not only the current technologies like multi-crystalline, monocrystalline, we are working on HJT, TOPCon, which are yet to go on commercialized level. And we have R&D tie-up with many of the leading research institute to develop this product together.
So how many like you have supplied and installed till now in 2018-19, and what are your future plans for 2020?
As we mentioned, for last 2 years, we are market leader for this product, metallization paste in India. And few of our esteemed customers are Adani, Tata, BHEL, CETC. And going forward in 2020, we will take these relations further by introducing new material which will be used in modules like ECR, selected coating ribbon, and many more to come.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.